All right. Sorry about that. Now, why? Oh, whatever. Let's see how much some breastplate armor
costs.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Okay, how much is a breastplate? 440? What is this? A chime of opening? Cast knock. Oh, okay. I have to sell that. Not using it, so. Yeah, that'll end. Yeah, we'll just have to wait till we. Oh my god. This goes to you. And now we are low on gold again. Yay! I completely forgot to do that. Whoops. This is not going to be fun, is it? Why does it have to be spiders? Crimson spiders. Why does it have to be spiders? Of all things, spiders. Oh yeah. I need one of these? What? Battle axe. I don't care about battle axes. Boots of the Winterlands. Ah, okay, so we... Rapier of Acuteness. Oh, we need a prime. Oh, Lark. Too late. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait. Hold the foink. You have a primed rapier? Ah. Needs to be simple. We're not there yet. Oh, that one felt good. Okay. All righty then. Hold on. Didn't I quick save? Here? Hold on, didn't I quick save at the... How did I quick save it over at the... Or did I accidentally quick save? Okay, here we go. No, what? Wait. Oh, God. I screwed that all up, didn't I? I did.
Hey there.
Clear sky. Looks like you.
It felt.
She must have.
Is your.
Sure is. Thanks for the. Next time you.
Julie Strudge.
Stay in the.
Well then.
Arcana Devo Oculus.
There we go.
Arcana Devo Oculus.
Boom. Here's the quick save. Now, let's get out of here. Do Boom. All right, now we can attempt to face the spooters. That's a very rare item. A very good item. And boom, here we go.
That's on me.
All right, and whoa, 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 whoa. Move you forward.
Clumsy.
That's not good. Two attacks.
Stay with us.
Oh, good thing we have acid resistance.
Natura, Uto, Viribe.
I move you forward. Pretty sure there's going to be some bigger units coming in, so we'll. Another reason why your black dragon's your favorite ancestry.
Too slow.
Rolled a what?
Oh, that was a hit.
Not the rest.
Nice.
Oh, you'll get a nice scar. Ow.
Oh, yes, please. Ow. Where are you at? Where are you? Oh god, that. You know what? No. Let's just go ahead and scorch. That's my response. What?
Whoa! You like that?
Oh yeah. Okay, get him.
Hold firm. You've endured worse.
Yeah. Just dwindling him down.
Natura, Evo, Puree.
Mm. Oh!
Just...
Go. Oh.
Huh? Go for it.
Yes.
Ha! Nice.
Ah! You've seen worse.
Ooh. Like, what was the attack? Plus six to their attacks. That's actually kind of rough.
More coming your way.
Nice. Okay. Take all that, thank you. Deliver the ingredients. Alright, but we need to see what else there is. Oh, that's it? Okay, well. That's the case. Let's go ahead and see what's in here. Already? Oh, a primed leather armor. Nice. A magnificent chainmail. Totally need to grab that. Though, then again, I think I can just leave that here.
Arcana Devo Oculus!
Ah, he's not proficient with this. Sad. Suppose he can just hold on to it then. I don't know why you have two, but okay. But whatever. Okay. Role of expeditious retreat. Oh, neat. I think we can just leave. Yeah, let's go ahead and just leave. Like, we didn't go through so much. We didn't really go through a bunch of resources. So it's fine. Grab our reward.
Clear skies, my friends. Lovely spider glands you brought me.
Happy to help.
It's clear you're both capable and reliable, so I have another request.
Another delivery?
Or rather, a forceful message to be delivered to some annoying neighbors.
Annoying neighbors?
Yes. Not far from here, there's a small settlement of giants. They make our operations in this area more complicated than we would like.
And you want us to...
To take care of the problem.
Meaning kill a bunch of giants?
Whatever it takes. Just as long as we can continue our operations unhindered.
And exactly what would it take?
I don't know. Kill them, perhaps? Or bribe them? Or drive them away? Whatever works.
Fine.
Many thanks.
Stay in the light, friend.
Yeah. That's not particularly good. How much for some primed breastplate? Or am I not there yet? That's just normal breastplate armor. Oh, you don't sell it, do you? Brotherhood. But, oh, cell primed items? Well, we definitely need. Wow! Really? 110 for that? Ugh. Well, anyways. We definitely need to sell that because we're not using that. Damn, you'd think that would be breastplate armor, but nope. I mean, primed. But no. Well, it looks like that's... I mean, yeah, it looks like it, doink.
Clear skies, friend.
Clear skies. Looks like you met Kefrain.
It felt more...
She must have...
Is your little...
Sure it. Thanks for the... Next time you...
Duly note. Strike...
Stay in the light.
Hmm. That was weird. That was weird.
Arcana Devo Oculus.
Oh, because I need the damn... I need a sewing kit, and so that means I need to go back to the... bollocks. Let's head back to the village, to the city. See if we can buy a damn sewing kit somewhere. Small favor, sell the dried meat and buy 3 balls of sewing thread for Gartuk. You know what? Let's do it. Go for it. Ambush! Let's go with the bear. Do 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 do. Much for ambushing them, because by the time we get to them, wait a minute. How did he have advantage? Okay. Wait, I thought I clicked here.
Stop that.
Okay. That was slightly unfortunate. Cleric, okay. Oh,
you suck.
Oh, wow. There you go. They've got advantage anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Oh!
You've seen worse.
Boom. And then we'll cast our spell. Sure, we'll go ahead and power this. Very rude. Maybe I should arc skin somebody. Well,
Natura Uto Virive.
All right, there's that. Then we'll go ahead. I guess we can try and slap him a little bit.
You'll die like the rest.
That works. Oh God, what is with everybody's rolls tonight? Jesus.
Good.
Ow.
Ow.
We'll go ahead and just enter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sapae.
That was a nice lucky miss. Huzzah. Yeah. And cure wounds to somebody? No. God, I love this record. Ow!
Truly
God,
formidable.
That's great! And start trying to deal some trouble to this girl.
Solasta Evo Balmies.
Damn it.
You could fight.
Hey.
Natura Encho Malvis.
Haha. Take that. The end of his turn. Oh, he ain't dead yet.